YouTube, what's goody with y'all boys, man? Steph Glizzy back at y'all with another 2K20 video. And today, guys, this is the attribute update of my 6'5 playmaking shot creator build. You dig, goated. It's at a 98 overall right now. So I got some bonuses on my attributes. As you see right here, my close shot is an 88. Driving layup, 78. I'm kind of tight. I couldn't get an 80 layup for the animations, but whatever. 73 driving dunk, that's calm. Mid-range shot 90, three-point shot 91. With the I usually put boost on it, so that's a 94 midi, 95 three-point. You feel me? Free throw 93. My post stuff, just as you can see right there, I didn't put nothing towards my post stuff because I don't use those. My pass accuracy, my ball handle 90. That's valid. My defense, I'm kind of a clamp god. I ain't gonna hold you. I got clamps gold. You see that 76 perimeter defense, 76 lateral quickness. 58 interior defense, that's calling for a guard, you feel me, point guard. 51 block, 78 defensive rebound. So I could snag over pretty much any type of guard that's smaller than me, definitely, because they didn't upgrade their rebounding, you dig? Now onto my badges. These are my badges currently. I don't got all of them, but I got Acrobat Silver, Contact Finisher Silver. I'm probably going to end up going with Fancy Footwork because that badge is cheese. I ain't going to hold you. Alright, here's my shooting badges. Difficult Shots Hall of Fame, Raging Extender Hall of Fame, Hot Zone Hunter Hall of Fame, Deadeye Gold, Quick Draw Gold. I really don't need too much shooting badges, to be honest. I'm fine without catching shooting corner specialist and all that. I don't use Tireless Shooter because I don't shoot when I'm tired. So these are my main badges right here. You feel me? They're pretty goated. My playmaking badges, I'm still screwing around with it, but it's getting closer to my finalized shit. Quick First Step Hall of Fame, Space Creator Gold. Those are staying. Diamond Silver, I might put it up or down depending. Unpluckable Silver, it doesn't really do much. You dig? Ty Handel's gold, stop and go Hall of Fame. I need that bailout too. That bailout for the bailout passes, bro. As you can see right here, my defense, my clamps is on gold right now. Clamp God. I'm telling you, nobody's passing me, bro. Intimidator. Make people miss. Pick Dodger. Self-explanatory. Watch when I get pickpocket. Interceptor. And probably off-ball pest or whatever. I'm gonna be a, yo, Black Air Force One defense. Now we on to the animations, you dig? You feel me? You could take some of it. You could take all of it. It's whatever you want. You feel me? But all of it is right here. That's that hop jumper, normal 21. That hop jumper's goaded, bro. I'ma keep it a buck with y'all. That shit creates a lot of space. Feel me? My dribble style is quick. Curry is the size up. Curry's pretty, he dribbled pretty fast. You dig? But yeah, man. Here's all of it. I got, see my layups. I don't really got no crazy layup package no more. But I got a new build I'ma reveal to y'all. You dig soon. That shit go crazy. That's all I'ma say. Just stay tuned for it. But if you like the video, man, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you mess with the content, man. You know, Steph Glizzy, I'm up.